still there. Oh, say can the star-spangled banner let it wave? Oh, the land of the free, we wanna be free. We got to be free. Everybody say. Every voice and sing till every heaven ring, and the home of the brave.
Ali! Ali! Ali!
Ladies and gentlemen, before I forget,
boxing champion with the coveted belt, the world heavyweight championship belt, recognized by Ring Magazine. Here is the editor and publisher of Ring Magazine, Nat Lube. Mr. Lube.
Ladies and gentlemen of Cleveland, boxing fans everywhere, tonight, you will share with us in a very unusual presentation that is usually reserved for only the working press. Some 50 years ago, when the ring had its inception, it was decided that something special should be made up for each champion. Thus, we had the beginning of world championship belts. To date, 266 such belts have been presented, and tonight we present the 267th. That belt will be presented to Muhammad Ali. Muhammad is the second man, ladies and gentlemen, in the history of entire Boxiana who has ever won the heavyweight championship twice. The first man was Floyd Patterson, and I would like to say at this time that I hope that Muhammad will cherish and he is proud of this, as we are in giving it to him. Superstar, super salesman for boxing, Muhammad Ali.
Ladies and gentlemen, seated in the audience this evening is another one of the great stars of the world of entertainment. I don't know where he's sitting, but I'm sure he'll let us know. The one and only BB King. And I must forget about that ad board, but I'm sure a lot of you have been as well. The one and only Mr. B. Billy Einstein.
Boxing for the World Heavyweight Championship. The judges' choice foul.
Jack Keogh, and Sam Terramina. The timekeeper, Hank Goss. Time for knockdowns, Vince Williams. Your referee for this bout, Tony.
The world heavyweight boxing champion, Muhammad Ali.